was lost. But now I'm found. Blind. But now I see.
My help, all of my help.
But I had the best time because I was with my mother and got a chance to see her 97-year-old sister, which is my aunt. Amen. You know, you get older, you ought to get wild. But I can understand why families just fight. Just fight all the time. You better learn how to count your blessings. Amen. Enjoy one another, bless one another, meet up with one another while you can. And I tell my children, if you get to a point where you have to put me in a nursing home, just don't forget about me. Isn't that right? Amen. If you have to go there, that's all right. And I said that mainly because I got boys. Talk to me if you can. Amen. Everybody gonna see things the same way. Y'all know I'm right. But just make sure, amen. I don't pay any social security. I got enough to take care of me. Somehow you want, you know what I'm talking about. Now if you want to keep the check, You put me in the house, you make sure you take care of me. And spend my check right. Maybe a little humor, but I'm telling the truth. Amen. Now, I don't need you laying. I'm laying up in the bed and warm something. You are partying with my check. Come on, y'all. Amen. You're doing what you want to do. Amen. I need you to take care of me. If I'm hungry, then give me something to eat. But you ought to be there. Somebody ought to be there to give me something to eat. And if you have to run out, just make sure I got who I can get. I'm talking to somebody. Amen. Because I know folk will neglect folks. Just to get the check. Talk to them if you can. Amen. Amen. I know. Grandmother laid in the nursing home 4 years. Never had a bed sore. Amen. That's because my mother was up there every day. And my grandfather was in the house with her. I think that's part of why that woman is so blessed. Because she took care of both of them. Amen. Some folks ain't got time to take care of their own. Brother, they're trying to take care of somebody. You better get some sense. Amen. You better be careful how you treat folk. The same folk may have to bring you a glass of water. Amen. And you laying there, amen, looking at them and can't even say thank you. Come on, talk to me. Amen. Amen. You need to be careful how you treat folk. Amen. David said, you know what? You ought to take behind David. David said, after the Lord got him all straightened out, amen, he said, I bless the Lord at all times. You can go deep with that word. You can go deep. You say, I bless the Lord. And everything I do, I'm blessing the Lord. If I'm seeing about somebody, encouraging somebody, I'm blessing the Lord. Am I right? Amen. I'm blessing the Lord. He is worthy to be praised. Amen. Now, we all live because we're going to get old. We want somebody to do something. Don't live like you're independent. You can't live in this world by yourself. I don't want to live like it's lonely. Kind of live all by yourself. I don't want to live by myself. Amen. I want somebody around me. Amen. I want somebody I can laugh at and laugh with. Pick fun at. Come on, y'all. Amen. Because life, when it's gone, it's gone. Amen. Cherish the moments that you have with, amen, your family. You say, man, hear me say all the time, family is so important. That's the second thing God did. So we got to love our family. Amen. Amen. Pray for Sister Henderson. She's not feeling well, but all is well. Amen. Amen. She's not feeling well. So DJ here somewhere. You get out of line, just snatch him back in line. Amen. He'll be all right. I can't watch him. Every moment. But the old folk used to keep an eye on them. The children, come on, y'all. Amen. They didn't have to say a word, but they kept a fan. And the fan was for the chewing gum and candy. And they wasn't getting my chewing gum candy. So, amen. It was too hard to come by. Amen. I did what I needed to do with mine. Amen. Because I wasn't about to give it away. Come on, y'all. Amen. You come up with me, amen. You just didn't get no candy. Just to be getting candy. Am I talking to anybody? Amen. 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 But the old folk could say something to you. How many believe today that? Well, I ain't a believer. Just want to remind you today that one thing about salvation.
All right.
Some people may control a lot of things. People control